Quizzy fun, the newest way to gain general knowledge with a lot of fun. This is the ultimate general knowledge base that will challenge you every week 24/7. Also in the future, we are going to bring you some fantastic riddles for your own fun and knowledge, so you may gain knowledge by the day. Watch this video until the end and answer all 10 questions correctly, and you will see how genius you will be in no time. After each question, you will be given 7 seconds to determine the correct answer, and then we will give you the correct answer only after 7 seconds. If you have made a few errors, come back after 1 month and do this quiz once again. Question number 1. In the song Waltzing Matilda, what is a jumbuck? A. Goat. B. Sheep. C. Horse. D. Cow. The correct answer is sheep. Question number 2. Who starred as Rocky Balboa? A. Clint Eastwood. B. Sylvester Stallone. C. Tom Cruise. D. Arnold Schwarzenegger. The correct answer is Sylvester Stallone. Question number 3. How many feet in a fathom? A. 7. B. 12. C. 6. D. 24. The correct answer is 6. Question number 4. Which leader died in St. Helena? A. Alexander the Great. B. Hitler. C. King Solomon. D. Napoleon Bonaparte. The correct answer is Napoleon Bonaparte. Question number 5. Who wrote Gone with the Wind? A. Margaret Mitchell. B. Toni Morrison. C. Margaret Atwood. D. Mary Shelley. The correct answer is Margaret Mitchell. Question number 6. Whose nose grew when he told a lie? A. Donald Duck. B. Mickey Mouse. C. Pinocchio. D. Pink Panther. Correct answer is Pinocchio. Question number 7. Who has won the most Oscars? A. Walt Disney. B. Universal Pictures. C. 20th Century Fox. D. Warner Brothers. The correct answer is Walt Disney. Question number 8. Aer Lingus is the national airline of which country? A. Zimbabwe. B. Republic of Ireland or IRI. C. India. D. Croatia. The correct answer is Republic of Ireland or IRI. Question number 9. Who discovered radium? A. Benjamin Franklin. B. Sir Isaac Newton. C. The Curies. D. Charles Babbage. The correct answer is the Curies. Question number 10. What does an alopecia sufferer lack? A. Nails. B. Height. C. Hair. D. Appetite. The correct answer is hair. Now you have gone through another set of 10 questions. This is the ultimate general knowledge base. I believe that you have answered all 10 questions right. If not, come back in 1 month's time and take the test once again. And also, thank you for watching, and please do not forget to subscribe and push the bell icon so that you may be notified when we upload our next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.